Good morning, everyone. This is Rollin with Friartuck Gaming on Bear Rock Logging, Episode 4. So we worked late till midnight. It's 6 o'clock in the morning now. First thing I want to do is I want to get this piece of equipment cleaned so I can get this into the big shed here. So we're going to go wash it first before we put it away. And then you want to wash your equipment frequently because then it helps it be maintained and you don't have to repair it as much. That's why Grandpa always said, take care of your equipment. There it is, nice and clean. Now let's just wash the tractor off too and get the tractor cleaned up. There we go. All cleaned up. Let's go ahead and bring it back. And there we go. Now we'll go ahead and take the tractor so we can take this piece of equipment back. I'll explain a few things here because I know it looks like things have changed. And they actually have, so we're gonna just go over some of the stuff that happened while we were gone. Okay. So we can go ahead and drop this off. There we go. So we'll go ahead and take a quick drive real quick and then we'll go to the next step of ours. So you can see we emptied the load that we had on the truck. Look at this, we got a booming town now. Things are still popping up, but it's going. It's still in the works. We've got different factories here. And you can see up here they have a construction zone. They're putting in curbs. So now we've got a town highway department. So, and we're coming here. So this is the main sawmill. This is where I'll get different pieces of wood that I need to take to the other factories. Okay. This right over here is for firewood. This is where we dump off our firewood. That's where the animals are. This place here makes frames and other things. And this is the shingle company here, and this is where you could put some wood and wood chips if you wanted to. And this is another one of the companies that makes up for make deliveries. There's another factory, and of course you know where the shop is, where we buy stuff. Well, I'm here, I might as well grab one of these light trailers. This is so for when we work at night. I worked last night, it wasn't a lot of light, so I needed some. So this is the market. So this is it so far. We're working, still working on it. Waiting for some people to purchase some land so they can put a factory in. This is the main entrance to the town here. I'll go ahead and leave this over here for right now because we're gonna be placing them around there up there soon after we get everything. So, okay. Back it up, I disconnect. And we'll go ahead and get this ready to start putting the logs into the trailer. So we've got to first, I'm gonna take the weight off and put the weight back on in the back. Today is a no time wasting day. Okay, we gotta put the front loader on the tractor now. Well, let's put some lights on, put the safety lights on for the people around. And I think we'll go ahead and use go. We're cracking on this here. So go ahead and move this truck back some more so I don't get entangled with this fence. That should be good. Let me get out and look. Much more room. Oh, I got some room to bring it back up more. There we go. Okay, let's go and get cracking on this. Now when you're loading logs onto the trailer, you want to have them as neatly as possible on the trailer because the more neat, the more you can fit. Strapped up, now I can get him ready, get him on this trailer. There we go. Okay, got the first logs off. Let's go get some more. Go. I'm gonna try to get these straighter in there. There we go. Alright, so I'll go ahead and finish this and I'll be right back as soon as I'm done. See you in a few. Okay, everybody, we're back. We just finished putting on the last of the logs. I know we're don't have a full load, but we're just gonna go ahead and take those down there. They said they'll take it. So we're gonna go ahead and take it so we can get that wood out of the way. We have a couple pines over here that we kept. So, but this is where we're going up, and this is where we cut. So we traded some equipment, and we got some different equipment. The other harvester I had was not making it up the hills too well, and this uneven terrain wasn't doing too well, so I bought this harvester here, John Deere. And these spruces that have the pink X's on them, they were actually too big for that harvester, for the harvester to cut, so I'm gonna see if I can. This one's good enough. Yeah, this is a pine. I can cut that. But there's some spruces in here that I can cut. But I went and got this just in case. So if I can't cut with that harvester, then I can go ahead and just return that or keep it for the bigger trees. So you see I've cut quite a bit around here and down by the road, but we'll get this stuff out and these stumps done because I want these bigger spruces to go on one load. So I figure I get more money for the bigger spruces all at once. And then there we go. We can go from there. So we'll separate and the pines from the spruces, get these stumps out, and then eventually this is where the house is gonna be put. So we're gonna get working on that as soon as we go take this wood down there to the sawmill. Let me go ahead and strap this up. Let's see, I can get that last one on here. Yeah. Go around. Maybe I'm looking at maybe even cutting 12 footers so I can fit this hole, or go ahead and do the 6x6. Just seems like the 8 footers aren't taking up too much room, but enough room that I can't fit the whole trailer. Of course, I would like this to be a little bit taller or full of trees, but we gotta do what we gotta do it right now. Okay, so this is the load off point here for the sawmill. All right, let's go get this unloaded. I took it all off. Drop some wood off here before. I just want to see what they've come up with real quick. See what happens in here. Okay. What we can make here. Wood chips. Let's go ahead and make planks, and then we'll go ahead and leave. So I think they also need wood chips, it looks like. I have to make something else though. Okay. I am learning just as you are, guys, here. Alright, now let's go. Park over here for now, so I got some room over there. We had a gentleman come up to us and said that he bought this land over here across from us and he wants to develop it. And we told him, sure, we can log it and get it ready for him, but it's going to be a little bit because we need to get ourselves situated here first. Hey, you know, we just got here and we need to do what we need to do too. And so he goes, okay. So that's what we're going to do. Let's see, let's get the big tractor here. Let's make a driveway up, a roadway up to the top of the hill. Gonna have to move some things first. So here's our log puller. So we'll go ahead and take this, go ahead and just back this up some. Drop the weight. This over here. Hop out and go ahead and put the weight on this, but before I go do all that, I want to get this stump saw taken care of. So I'll go get the skidder now and do that. First, let me get the rocks out of there. Rocks, the stones. All right, I'll go ahead and finish these stumps up and I'll be back, okay? See you in a little bit. Hey everybody, we're back and we're working on the last stump now. There's just a lot of rough terrain in this. It's a workout, especially for this equipment. Yeah, so I do believe I got them all. Next thing is to go park this and get these logs started stacking and pines and spruces and wash this off real quick. Bring this up there to start clearing up there. And I'll start bringing up the logs that are not there to clear. Start firewood and chipping logs. Find an area for those. So we'll put them up here for right now. Keep the flatter land for the other logs. Get see, this will stay there. This we can get out of the area for now. Okay. We can get this. Oh, I'll be able to get these logs, I think. Some of these logs that are crooked like this, we can't really sell, so we'll go ahead and use for firewood and sell it as firewood. So long to stop. Put the good pine logs here for now. Well, let's see, because I gotta be able to get to them with the skidder, so I guess we'll leave them right here. This will be for firewood. A good pine log here. Thank you. firewood log here. Dropped it. No, don't. Alright guys, I'll come back as soon as I'm done with clearing this top part of this, and when we start pulling up the logs, I'll come and grab you guys. See you in a bit. Bye now. Okay everybody, I'm back. This is the last log I'm grabbing that's on the top, and the rest will be pulled up with the log pour. So let's get this up where it goes. And then we can get the log pour. So this will be the end of this episode, episode 4. I hope you enjoyed this episode. And if you like this episode, hit the like button for me. And if you like this series, go ahead and subscribe to my channel so you can get the notifications of when a new episode comes out. And I enjoyed putting this together for you. And I hope you have a wonderful day. God bless.